You have to be honest.
Bill Clinton says telling anything honestly to the American people.
I don't think he tells the truth. I think he evades a lot of questions.
I don't think he's honorable, and I don't think he's trustworthy.
One minute he said he didn't, next he said he did.
I wouldn't trust him at all to be commander-in-chief.
He dodged the draft. He can't be straight on anything.
Bill Clinton seems to be for everything that everybody asks for.
I think there's a pattern, and I just don't trust Bill Clinton. I can't trust anything that he says.